Josie. Never mind. Seriously though, Josie.
What?
God, I'm sorry you don't want to talk to me anyway. I'm gonna go see what's taking Henry so long.